I call Lago like the restaurant they have it all together. What inspired me is to be in competition with the view, with the food and the restaurant. One of the main interesting things in the Lago is the crudos. Crudos is mean raw fish, marinated in olive oil and citrus, more simple, more natural. The gnocchi La Romana, this is very old-fashioned, and the chef here does fantastic.
Lago has an outstanding wine program. We have 750 selections from all around Italy and the best of California and France.
The most notable wines that we have here at Lago are a tremendous vertical of Sassacaia, also Angelo Gaia, another great producer from Italy.
The idea was to have a twist on the classics because everyone likes the classics, but we wanted to have an Italian flair. We came up with a great cocktails and a great experience for the mixology side. I would say that every cocktail you have to try, but if I would have to choose, the Rosso Bellini. The presentation, it comes in a cage of caramel that represent the fountains.
They prepare the Italian food in a small place. It's something that not many people do. This way you can order many different dishes and you can try it different ways. I see the reaction of the people, it made me very happy.